And the Fond du Lac Police Department is showing off its newest officer. This is Brüx, a 19-month-old German Shepherd. The canine officer is trained in taking down criminals, providing protection to its handler, Officer Kyle Hafer, and detecting drugs. But like any dog, Brüx destroys any toy he's given and has even chewed up wires in the squad car. Sounds like a dog.
Uh-oh. We've got more.